How did you finally make the decision to let your father go?
It took like three people with medical degrees telling me my dad was going to die either way, no matter what we did, but one was going to be painfully and one was going to be peacefully. There's no choice. And then you have your stepmom in the media telling everybody we've unplugged him and killed my dad for money.